Welcome back, everybody, and it's time for some more Baldur's Gate. And today, while we're inside the city limits, we're gonna go and try to solve a murder. Because folks are dying, and that's just not cool. And we're using every manipulation tactic we possibly can, so this is gonna be one of them. So, I really don't have much to say on that. Other than, I have been sick, and I'm trying to get over it, but we're still here for you. I'm Angel, this is Gaming with Angels. Let's go ahead and get started. Through the Nexus and looking at mods because it's what we do. We mod the shit out of everything we can get our paws on.
If
speaking
not
of
over,
paws,
then through.
Bye-bye. Scratch. Anyway, we found a dress that we absolutely loved. And
the dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth.
Give it here. Give it. Good boy.
He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
Good boy. You get special treats.
Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster.
Alright. by this dress that we found. Looks absolutely gorgeous on Shadowheart. But we've already been kicked off of YouTube like twice and red carded for side boob, and that was a lot of what Shadowheart had. So that's gonna be a private play. Anyway, let's talk to her.
Something the matter? I should hope not, after the time we spent together. My spirits are thoroughly lifted.
She was definitely lifted after the spun on the lake. Okay. So I did want to talk to you about that, as it so happens.
Oh? Not feeling any regrets, I hope?
Oh, hell no. Not in the slightest. It was absolutely wonderful.
I'm glad. I feel the same way. Though, I'm still finding sand in my hair. I wonder what the others will think of that.
Find sand in other places, too. Alright, they will naturally assume we snuck away to make sandcastles in the middle of the night. Sure, sandcastles.
But of course they will. I hope we'll have more opportunities to slip away. And make sandcastles.
Is that what we're calling it now? Sandcastles? Okay, I got you. Calling it sandcastles now. Excellent.
Can't keep away from me, I see.
Nope.
I don't blame you.
I don't blame me either.
Are you trying to make me sleepy? You know how easily I get lost in your arms.
Awesome. Okay. And weapon bind. Where did I put it? There it is. Excellent. And Gale.
The air is ripe with magic.
Because he's super squishy.
I've got a long road ahead. Need to find a way forward.
I've had my eye on you.
Why?
Hot as brimstone,
oh, wow.
Jagged as lightning, and seething like the river Styx. But there's something missing, isn't there? You're hungry for pleasures beyond this plane.
Whoa.
Something more satisfying than mortal flesh, blood, and bone.
Why? Why does this keep happening? What the hell? Mizora, dude, I wish Shadowheart. I am very happy, not just content, I'm very happy where I'm at. With whatever you're offering, dude.
Oh, but do hear me out. You want what I have to offer. The ecstasy of agony. The pain of the damned, distilled into pure bliss. Beyond every climax you've known. The little death writ large. Smile, and I'll come to you when you put your head down to rest. I will sate your most forbidden lusts.
Oh.
Or don't, and know the eternal ache of the unknown. And the unanswered.
No. No. No.
Dear me. I've overestimated you. Trust me, I shan't be making that mistake again.
Good.
Ta-ta.
Bye. Now, if Shadowheart came and said something to me like that, I'd be like, okay.
Solin Victus.
I think I got it marked. I don't usually do this, so I usually just go and do shit. Yep, there we go. Okay, it's marked. Excellent. A lot of murder targets. That's not it.
Waste a step.
I just think we shouldn't be letting our guard down.
You have to start by standing
the lines of action.
So they can actually see
unless you want to start
somewhere.
The only killer around here is going to be your hangover.
Did you see my
speaks well, that Ed.
Don't worry, I am going to get completely lost at least twice. This round.
Damn rats.
Oi, you! I thought I asked you to clean the rats out of this cellar yesterday already. Hop to it! Get in there!
Huh? Did you? I don't remember. To be very honest. Yeah, so those rats are just not important right now. Your name is on a list of murder targets. You should probably go hide with them.
No. I need them rats taken care of. Here's the deal. I'll keep a lookout for murderers. You murder the rats.
The fuck? No, that's not how... Oh, that's a cat. I want to play with the cat. There's another cat. And he's blowing bubbles in his sleep.
The cellars are just down the stairs. There, you'll find my old lodgings.
God, I hate rats so much, like, not even playing. Holy shit, that's a lot of rats. Oh, ew. I need, like, a supernova explosion thing here.
Won't take me yet.
There's blood in the air.
Feel their anguish.
That's what we gotta do. That's what we gotta do. Go ahead, run across that fire. Oh, you smart little fucker. I love that they're killing themselves. It's fucking awesome. You can't ask for anything better than that. I'm sorry. Rats are disgusting.
Somewhere among the wine racks.
I don't know if I want to do that right now. I need to solve this murder before people get killed.
like, lots of people. Yes, there is a timeline.
I don't like giving you up.
No,
you're not.
No fresh vegetables.
Damn the absolute.
No. Where are you going?
You kill the rats, yes?
I heard commotion in the cellar.
Good. Perfect. Here, you take this. And do not worry. Chef Revere's eyes will be kept most peeled for murderous knaves. Start the Sturge fricassee, I guess.
333 gold. Got it. Okay, that's one. Bloody note. Scrap of bloody paper is scrawled in an erratic, excitable hand. You've been picking where you shouldn't, pear tree, placing the lordlings' fire spitters throughout the city. Disgusting. They leave no blood, there's no art to it at all. Just burnt ash and corpse cinder. I walk through your basement here as I pen this. It's rather large. Roomy. They'd never find all the bits of you if I spread them out here proper. Ew.
I'm going to ask for directions.
No, no, you mustn't. The city is full of criminals. We can't live there, we're vulnerable. Fine. We'll just stand here until you remember the way.
Still me. Even after everything.
You know, gotta check every once in a while.
You're certain Figaro's is in this part of town?
Okay.
I'm saying certain, just optimistic. Do you think they might write about me in Baldur's mouth someday?
No.
Disaster you're wearing.
I dress well. Not a word on all the thefts and murders happening right in my doorstep.
contour. True.
I only just.
There we go. Cora.
What's up for discussion?
Why, hello there. We were just about to try some of Master Metzli's delightful wines. Oh, would you care to join us?
Oh, they do look ever so tasty.
Ah, Mrs. Highbury, I prefer to conduct tastings individually, so I may assess your palate.
Call me Cora, Master Metzli, and I'm afraid I must insist on their joining us. Wine's no good without company, after all.
Okay, two things. One, she's not wrong. Two, the last time someone offered me wine, they tried to poison me. Shoo. Cora, your life is in danger. There is a serial killer after you.
No. I must say, if this is a practical joke, it's not very amusing.
Why, a serial killer? Oh, that's terrible. Master Metzli, are you quite all right?
It was perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You have sullied it with knowledge, made it an unclean sacrifice. I will remember your face, and I will peel it from your skull should you interfere again.
Asterion, darling, do me a favor and go kill that, because it needs to die. Sure, that means that Shadowheart was pissed.
It's only a matter of time before another body turns up.
are some ugly sons of bitches. I'm not gonna lie.
In my opinion, we should have a skill watch in every Baldurian home. Why? I'm glad you asked. It would certainly help with the dishes. Okay.
Okay.
Off of the joke. You're off.
Leave him some time.
Off we go, then.
Have to keep going.
Much less dangerous.
I have something to ask.
I still can't believe... Why would anyone want to kill me? Thank you for saving us.
You are welcome.
I just hope the children are safe.
See? Poisoned wine. It's a thing, I swear.
I still can't believe... Why would anyone want to kill me? Thank you for saving us.
Can't figure out why it's not clearing out, but that, I mean, that's fine. I mean, the other guy is dead, so I understand why it cleared out. Let's see, no. I think up here...
Is that supposed to be a bar? Or is it I'm the city.
We'll be the ones laughing when they're all enslaved to the absolute.
Here's a tip. Latest Baldur's Mouth edition. Oh, dynamite. That Lord Gortash should have his own column. Never mind just an interview. Imagine what it's done.
It's Allegheny.
We have to let the kids play out in the street now.
Watch through here. Mop up all this riffraff.
God. I think even they had their work cut out for them.
Fix in the plumbing.
Yes, but you do go down in history if citizens die of thirst.
No, you moron. We could be fired for this.
Oh, look, a bathtub. Neat.
Tell that to Glitter. He'll have our heads.
Mate, we're worried about you. You've gotten too deep into this conspiracy nonsense, and honestly, it's making you dull. You're coming out for drinks tonight. The singing boot at sundown. You'd better be there, or we're going to have to come and get you, and there's no guarantee we'll be sober. To be fair. I have fresh wine now. We've got another dead body. That's always fantastic. Don't see a note for him, and that's okay. Maybe that's it. Those wishing to face the Dreadlord's tribunal and enter the Temple of Bald must slay the targets on this list and frame the corpses as a murder by the Cult of the Absolute. Bring the victim's hand as proof of the killing. Walk in blood, aspirant. Okay. Duke Valen, Father Logan, Dribbles the Clown, Alexander Rainforest, Pear Tree, Cora Highberry, Pagaro Pennygood, Chef Revere, Nesha Leisha, Barry Banthaper, Friedrich Hune. Quite a bit in the lower city. There's a lot going on there.
This is a ritual killing, and the murderer wanted it found.
Oh my god.
This place is trapped.
Well then. Clown severed foot. Hey, what the hell is this? The effigy of Abazagal, who soared on shredded wing. What use his pride? He thought himself a dragon, but died as a worm. Below is an exaggerated signature written in blood or in the red. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Trap. Be cautious.
See if there's anything I even want to try to look at in here.
Being this place is trapped.
Jesus. I mean, at least it killed the rats, right? I'd come across several pointers toward Candlehollow's tombstone shop, so I decided to use my spare time for a while to watch it for suspicious activity. Indeed, the place is strange. It seems disconnected from Candlehollow's main mortuary business over in Eastway. In fact, they don't seem to sell anything at all. There's one callow shop lad who hangs about looking bored. Otherwise, there's just the occasional customer who enters and then stays inside for a while, sometimes for hours. When they leave, these customers seem different somehow. I'd swear I saw one go in and out in the same clothes, but leave wearing a different face. Must stay alert. I think the shop lad may have noticed me hanging around. I'll give this observation just one more day. Targets on this list, so...
Could you at least try to stand up straight?
I am.
My eyes are watering.
found one alive. Yay.
My friend dared me to come here alone for a couple of mugs of ale. So here I am.
Yeah, you should make yourself scarce. You're a target. You're gonna die.
Huh. Come off it, mate. Who would want me dead?
I'm gonna roll for persuasion on this. There's others that have died already. Like, I just saw three of them, so you're next. Oh, God, I hope so. Roll. Win. Count it as a win. That is a win.
Oh, shit. You're serious?
Yeah.
I can see it in your eyes.
No kidding.
I've got to... Shit! I've got a tab to settle. Shit!
Good luck!
That's curious.
Around the city so much easier.
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client.
Pacemaker's Boutique. That's...
Can't you feel it?
Feel what exactly?
It's unusual for prey to supply the tools of its own butchery. Razors, scissors, nail files. So many cuts one couldn't make. And yet, such a fleeting window. But then, who am I to deny the auspices of destiny? For we are celebrating, Master Figaro. You have the delicious honor of being my crowning achievement. Your body is my ultimate gift to my lord, Baal. Together, we shall transcend.
Alright, enough the games, enough hiding. You face me here, you face me now, fucker.
A challenger. My lord tests me. This piteous hovel will be your grave, challenger. I will savor your final breath. Coming.
another witness to my sacrament. How fortunate.
Run a business, I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client.
Alright, let's see if we can get Celine over there so we can rescue this girl.
And I'm not the best.
Oh,
anyway.
Nice.
Gods know what else is down there and all.
Run a business, I say. Can't even browse while you're a client. Run a business, yeah. I say. Can't even browse while there's a client.
That weird feeling of yours.
So you believe me then?
Stranger things have happened in Baldur's Gate, is all I'm saying.
Think I made the right decision, not to.
Day, another fight. Can't slow down.
Say, can't even browse while he's with a client.
Where did he go?
Outflank.
Thank you. that one.
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even browse while he's with a client. Business, I say. Can't even
that
browse
weird.
While you're a client.
Something. I don't know. It's like a tingle in my spine I can't shake.
You sure it's not a trapped nerve?
Take two hands.
So you stopped queuing because you felt funny?
No way to run a business, I say. Can't even browse
yes,
while you're a client.
Why did you stop queuing then?
I couldn't take standing in that godforsaken line a moment longer. Felt like I was gonna faint.
And they'd probably chuck you in the river if you did.
Blood follows me everywhere.
Do you think we could swim into the upper city? Through the river? Know what else is down there at all.
Sorry, guys.
You know,
right.
I heard it was a ballast.
I'm done.
Trying to kill Master
Figaro. I can't wait to sleep.
Why would a ballast want Master Figaro dead?
Didn't like the ruffs on the new facemaker fashion line? Who can say?
Probably need that. To
That's
prove.
The most tasteless slogan you've come up
everything.
With. Great job.
Alright, what do we got here? Torn page, so. The following text is printed haphazardly on a torn bloody page titled Dirge of the Unholy Assassin. Neath Candle Hollow's quiet tombs lies a path of murder.
You know, I heard it was a ballast that tried to kill Master Figaro.
If entry down below is your
Why
aim, see trigger hidden
Figaro
by a frame. Sicarius,
like the
door awaits to admit those
line?
Who seek their fates. If to
you
continue, you insist, show a trophy wrent from wrist. A sacrifice for our
down?
Lord planned. Present Death's Knight a bloody. Probably
magic,
hand. A smear of blood obscures the
saying,
palm's final word.
Maybe there's a reason for that.
A passphrase. Sicarius. And a location. We should find this Candle Hallow place.
Stranger things have happened in
That's
Baldur's Gate, is all I'm saying.
Think you made the right decision not to stay.
What's inside?
I should have known it would be you.
Thank you.
If it had been the dwarf alone, we might have stood a chance. But these doppelgangers, they swarmed us. We were paralyzed before we even had the chance to fight back.
So those doppelgangers that are tracking his progress, apparently this one's a rising star among the Ballists. Ballists, whatever.
A rising star, you say? Then perhaps it's a good job I ran into him. I was on my way to the upper city when I heard a commotion. I stepped in to see if I could help. It's not every day you have the chance to catch a killer in action. Not even in this profession. These killings aren't random. In fact, they seem to be part of some sort of test. That document you showed me before, the one with the victims' names on it, that was the briefing. The killers paralyze their victims, take their hands as an offering for Baal, and make it look like the cult of the Absolute was behind it all. It grants them access to a tribunal. From what I could gather, it's some sort of rite of initiation for aspiring cultists to prove their worth. And it's taking place beneath Candlehallow's tombstones. Like I said before, it's not something I can look into in an official capacity. But you...
Candlehallow's tombstones. Any idea where that is?
It's not a place I'd ever heard of, if I'm honest. But rumor has it there were some hidden cellars somewhere near the Elf Song.
Well, I have a hand. I'll investigate this tribunal.
How did you...
Don't ask.
Perhaps it's best I don't ask.
True.
Do what you have to do. And I'll pick up where I left off. The upper city. When I'm done, I'll stop by the Basilisk Gate. If you've got anything to tell of your...
You sure well, that oddly cut short, but okay.
Get a killer look when you shop Pacemaker Fashion.
That's the most tasteful thing you've come up with yet.
Penultimate report. It's an honor and a privilege to watch this brother in Baal in action. The setup for his final qualified murder is brilliant and meticulous. After its inevitable culmination, I will be thrilled to join at the murder tribunal in claiming Dolor as an unholy assassin. Shalar Goosh. Gross. What's this? Arrow of Darkness. Okay.
I must say, I'm damn lucky you showed up when you did. Can you believe what that monster was doing?
Yeah, actually, I can. Trust me. So, unfortunately, yes, and I've been hunting him for quite some time, actually.
Truly? Then you're made of sterner stuff than I, friend. I'll confess, it terrified me greatly. Can you imagine dressing entirely in red? Jests aside, thank you. You forever have my humblest gratitude and a most generous discount on my wares.
Okay. Yeah, I'm glad to see you in good spirits, Figaro.
In the face of such horror, I don't see that I have much choice. Now, how may I help you today?
Yeah, I gotta go.
That's the most tasteless slogan you've come up with yet. Great job.
Right here.
that one later.
All right, guys, so it's been approximately an hour. I need to go take some more Dayquil. And next week, we're going to go to Candle Hollow and figure out what the hell is going on. Because, ew, hands and... some people really just need to open a book sometimes. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'll see everybody tomorrow for Thursday Natal Plays. And then I'll see you guys next week for some more Baldur's Gate. Thanks for watching, everyone. Save yourself for